ready to run. Audemars Piguet QE2 Cup. One of the most emphatic wins in the history of the race. Rulership.
Rider Tommy Berry, Military Attack, wins the QE2 Cup. Designs on Rim wears him down. What a great horse.
Blazing Speed took the lead. And it's a big win for Blazing Speed.